Tonight at 10, it's Midnight Texas. Then, a veteran and his family moved into their first home, but they say an inspector missed something major.
They said it was one of the worst cases that they'd ever seen.
What they found in the walls could cost them big bucks.
They quote us at $64,000 just for this side of the house.
So they called Help Me Hank.
You did not find them during the inspection.
No, the house is in shambles. I mean, what can you do for these people?
See how Hank is fighting for this family tonight at 11 on Local 4 News.